So we got our ear canal cleaning device here. And as you open the box, you can see what's inside. It's the tool itself. We have the manual and heads for it, different types. And the first step is to read the manual, the introduction. And after you've read it, you can see that you can use this device on your phone and on your computer as well. So if you're using your phone, you should download the application first. And after you download the application, you just plug it in. And it's on. So yeah, you just wait a little. You can see that the camera is on, so you can already start discovering your ears. And on the computer, you can just easily plug it in here. You can switch to your USB port easily. Okay, you have to cut this part out. Yeah, it's on. You just gonna unwire it. And it's ready to use as soon as the program is open. Show it. So, yeah, just open the program, choose the USB, and you're ready to go. Yeah. Okay, so after you open the document on your computer, you can choose the different heads. They have like three types of heads for it. First is a cotton head, which you can use to remove your earwax, like this. And you can follow it on your computer because there's a camera at the end. And second one is a sticky one. It's sticky at the end, so it helps you to remove the earwax. And it's just easy to switch between these heads, like really easy. And there is the third one, it's a spoon. It also helps to remove the earwax and just get it together. And what do we have here is this protective sleeve. You put it on and it protects your earlobes if you use it too hard. And what else in the box? It's a cleaning cloth. So with this, it's really easy to clean the camera. You just wipe it if it gets dirty, but it's required to use alcohol.